Metal, plastic, hammer. So as you can see, the plastic perfectly flat, the metal